Hard to believe, but finals are here. And I know that during this stressful time, my voice blaring over a PA can't help, which is why for the next 3 days, you'll hear nothing but soothing sounds of nature. And to kick it off, here's a babbling brook.
Now let's meet the minimum requirements for a language credit, shall we? Does anybody know how to study?
And now, crickets.
Thank you. Voice command. Voice command. Voice command. Voice command.
Would you please use the buttons?
Okay, Grandpa.
Thank you. Thank you.
happy finals week, Greendale! Continuing our stress-reducing nature sounds, that's cut five from Sounds of the Serengeti. Here's a B-side from that album, Antelope Slaughter, at Indutu.
God bless you, dear.
What's so funny?
Thank you.
campus news, the debate over our library's PA system continues, with some students suggesting its volume be lowered, while others question its very purpose. More on that story as it unfolds.
That dude makes a lot of announcements.
I like it. Thank you.
And one last lost and found announcement. Jeff Winger, I've been informed by Coach Bogner that you left your panties in his pool class, so better pick those up.
When is he gonna stop doing that?
this rate, if we don't sleep or pee, we can cover about 10% of the exam.
And if it's multiple choice, 25% of our guesses will be right.
Actually, that's a lot of right answers when you're guessing on almost everything.
I don't want to sound like a defeatist, but we're defeated.
Thank you. Thank you. We have a few students with birthdays today, but hey, why single them out? What about the students who aren't celebrating anything at all? Are they any less special? Troy and Jeffrey, and Annie and Britta, and Shirley and Pierce, and Abed and Jeffrey. Just a few of the most special students in the world.
You are all better than you think you are. You are just designed not to believe it when you hear it from yourself.
Thank you.